Hi there, today I'm going to show you how to restore this old vice clamp. As you can see, looks like it's cracked sometime in its life and then been re-welded together. It is quite a heavy unit. Dawn was, still is I believe, Australian made. There's a few loose parts. It's quite rusty, had better days. So I'll show you how we can make it look good and function as new. So some of the tools and equipment we'll need are mineral terps with an old rag or two, a drill, and some drill wire brush attachments as well. Now I'm going to use the drill with the wire brush and start cleaning this up. A little bit of the way in, I've just put some more terps to clean it. And what has come apparent actually is there's some original engravings on there. I can't make out what it says. But it is very interesting. This was my grandfather's old clamp, which I'm restoring. So I wonder if it's anything to do with him. And there's all the parts. So I finished wire brushing the screw mechanism and the handle. I think that's come up pretty good actually. Won't be 100%. So all the parts now have been wire brushed and stripped back to their bare metal as much as possible. There still is a bit of red on the main items there, but that's the best we'll get. So now it's just the preparation stage before we paint. We're going to use a blue colour for the main body there and there. We're not going to paint this surface, so we'll have to tape that up. These will paint a black, and the rest we'll just leave as a bare steel. And these are the two paints I'll be using. Both are Metal Shield Epoxy Enamel Dulux paints. One's a high gloss blue and one's a gloss black. So there's the finished vice clamp. I've just bolted it down using M12 fasteners and sprayed WD-40 on the bare steel surfaces. So it's come up pretty good and runs very smooth. I hope you liked this video and thanks for watching.